Suspected allied Democratic Forces militants have killed at least 10 people in Kamwenge district of western Uganda. The attack occurred last night in Kamwenge sub-county, where assailants attacked locals in a bar at around 10 p.m., hacking some to death and abducting others, while others were found in their gardens. We were in the trading center when the residents came and told us about the killings. As he was narrating the events, the rebels knocked out on our door, bumped in and started asking for money.
At around the midnight, I had to receive a call from the ISO and told me that there is some element of ADF that is maybe terrorizing the area. So I had to call some people also inform them. So we have been informing in that way.
The assailants also set ablaze some houses. Among the dead is the female councillor of Chanandara Parish, identified as Night Margaret. The deceased include 5 women and 5 men who were picked from the garden.
10 people were killed, 4 of them were burnt, and 6 were cut off. 2 were cut off, their heads were beheaded, and the 4 were cut on the head and the arms.
Twavugana n'abaguma nawe ariho ari kwigura we ngo bamwerekire mundu yashuba yagaruraho rwigi batina kurutwa.
After chasing one group, we met one resident called Baguma who was opening up his business with his wife, but when he heard the screams, he was forced to close again. The counselor was killed and burnt inside her house. We are now waiting official information from the security. According to eyewitnesses, the rebels attacked several homes, leaving many terrorized. The attacks happened in Ishongoro Town Council, Ibanda District, Cheruhura and Kamwenge District.
We were attacked by thugs, ADF thugs, who sneaked out from Shibale National Park and attacked one of the villages called in Chabanda Parish, in Kamwenge Sub-County. And there were some people who were keeping their gardens safe from elephants. They found them and attacked them and they killed quite a number, around 10 in number.
The Kamwenge Resident District Commissioner, Misach Isaiah, says security has been beefed as they continue hunting for the rebels.
They have intensified deployment in along the Chibale National Park and in along Kamwenge Town and the highway. We have intensified the mobilization of the community to be vigilant and to ensure surveillance to make sure that whenever they see strangers, they make an alarm for their survival. Of course, as security, we have deployed, but we can't deploy to each and every family. That's why we are bringing the 1-inch on board to make sure that we intensify jointly security.
The bodies of the deceased have been taken to Rukunyu Hospital for post-mortem as the hunt for rebels continues. Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.